What's chicken bacon, everybody? We're back with another YouTube video. So today it's Vincent's birthday party.
Yeah, everybody in the comment section, please say happy birthday to Vincent. He's turning 17, almost that big old 1-8, but yeah.
So now we're heading to the bank because I'll give him a little surprise. Jonathan already got the present in the back. My present is a little cheesy, but it's okay. And then out of that, you know, we're gonna go to the party, go thrift, you know.
I'll see you guys there.
We're here at Vince's house. That birthday boy.
Hey, what's up? Birthday boy right here?
Yes.
Tag. Tag.
You know, not even just a tag, multiple tags.
There's the up over there.
Yes. Wow. We're just waiting for everybody to call so we could go through.
In the car here, the guy's car here. Everybody say what's up.
We're a little past the intro, but yeah, I don't know where we're gonna go, but I think Vincent's gonna tell us where the good spots are.
Yep.
All right, so
so again, we'll
go?
See you guys then.
Okay, we're here at Thrift
City.
We're waiting for Grace and them to pull in. So should we just hit the
B-roll right now?
That's enough. What did we find?
Obama.
Obama.
Not Trump.
It's Obama's birthday today.
Yep.
Alright guys, if you're watching this, it's Obama's birthday. Are you gonna cop? Are you a cop birthday boy?
Should I cop?
Hey, leave a comment down below. Yeah.
And he cop this Obama.
Right, so birthday.
What I got?
Ooh.
This the barking market.
Cause,
I like to help sit down.
What'd you get?
Oh, I got these two yellow t-shirts because I thought they were just simple and cute.
Oh, so cute.
And I can wear it to school with tights in my shoes.
Okay, so we're here with Gabby. So unfortunately, she couldn't come, but you know, it's okay. Because Grace owes her $3, so Grace, it's a thrifting challenge.
Let's go find something for $3.
That white mom over there, she was like, they're mass teenagers if they're not feeling it. I'm like,
What'd she say?
The lady over there, she's like, there are mass teenagers over here not feeling it. And I was like, right there, I was like,
because we're Asian.
Bro, let's go. Run up on her. What'd you get, bro?
April. What'd you get?
Charlie,
what? What'd you get? Okay.
Hi, welcome to my thrift shop haul.
Oh my gosh.
Ryan, what do you think about this?
What'd you get?
Huh? What do you think about this?
Okay,
yes or no?
Is, what does it say? Charger.
It says soccer. Charger soccer.
Dang, it's looking good. It's looking good.
No, I drop it now.
All that stuff.
Look at this, the kind of a stud.
Ryan, you're actually gonna meet Ashley in person for the first time.
I got you, buddy. Got you.
Look at this.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, we just got some steel.
I got some
$14
shoes.
$14 in the bag.
Alright, guys. We'll see you guys in the next place.
to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
So we're back at the third thing. I think I'm pretty sure I just sent down the last clip, but this is great shooting.
Oh!
What can I say? She's money great.
Follow me on Instagram.
Whoa,
if
they just shot, then we'll plug you in.
Yeah, you get a tag if you don't make it.
Aw, man.
His mom will give you motivation.
It's okay.
All right, Grace, you gotta keep training.
All right, we'll come back to you. We'll come around here.
Come up here. Wait. Oh shoot, Difna's up here.
There's people up here. Come see how
plus chicken bacon. Oh my gosh,
Kate. Wait, who's in here?
Everyone.
Hi.
Oh my gosh, it must be so warm in here. But you know, hey, so this is aesthetic. They're doing a photo shoot over there. Yeah.
You guys have gotta go eat some pho. Hey.
You gotta eat some pho.
Hey.
Pho?
Hey, pho? We need some pho.
Oh, let's try again.
All right, so now we're eating dinner.
My villa do cocaine. My villa do cocaine. My villa do cocaine. My villa do cocaine.
So, Chef Vincent, what do we have today? What do we have?
Tell us what's on the menu today.
We got pho. We got some green sprouts.
Okay. Look at April's face because she already knows.
Charlie Poof right here.
Yes, she's loving it. She can't talk anymore.
Oh my god, that was pretty good.
Okay, we're eating.
Happy birthday to you.
Would this be copyright?
Happy birthday to you.
I see you, Vincent. We miss you. Happy birthday. And see you, Grace.
Thanks for coming.
Bye, Vincent.
Bye.
Happy birthday.
Drive safe.
Yes,
drive
you
safe.
Guys, you too. Hey, guys.
Right, stay safe on the roads. Please stay safe on the roads.
See you later.
Bless.
See you, Vincent.
Bye.
All right, so we just finished church.
And it's hot.
Okay, bro, how was church?
It was fun. It was great.
And also,
hi, YouTube.
How YouTube?
How YouTube?
All right.
Don't wipe it.
Now we're about to ball now. Oh, there's Eric in there. He's changing. So, let's do a little. Oh, okay. Nice fat transition. Nice soft fat transition.
Fat.
All right, let's get ready to ball.
None of us even got delicious, so yeah.
There's the Danny Nan herself.
Danny Nan.
Alright, thanks for watching the vlog. Please
like and subscribe.
And comment down below. Yeah, everybody, you know.
Oh, we got one person.
They're back from Wong
You're
Fu.
So weak,
they met Kev Jumba. Yeah, that's Linty. Yeah, she was from the first video. So if you haven't watched that, first video, what are you doing? Go to that first video. And Lisa
Elaine.
On the corner. But hey guys, keep following the video. We're gonna be cranking out new stuff every time. See you guys later.